This is the first look at Unravel on EA's early access system. I bought the EA access a while ago, but it seems to be adding some more interesting games to it. So we're going to see what the game's like. I have to say the music style is very Irish to me. Being an Irishman, I'd say it's quite good. I might just see if I can turn down the music a little bit. Music volume is a bit high. Share usage data. Why on earth would I want to do that? Nope. Cool. Let me check graphics. Everything looks fine there. And back. Okay, let's see how this works. Let's see, how do I get to move? Okay. Ah, there we go. So it's the WASD keys plus the arrow keys and space. Sure what this is meant to be. No pages so far. That might be some sort of a progress thing that gets unlocked later on. So it seems. Memory. It's a very novel way of doing it. Expecting that. It's quite a novel game the way it's done. Oh, no, no, oh, go. Nearly had it. So we swing. Press D. Up. Press the notch. Up again. Okay, so we want to. Was it jump and over? Down and space to jump down for certain platforms. Object drown. Okay, so we definitely can't climb up. Let's just try that. Let's see, can we move that up? Come on. Yeah, that's it. Move. Excellent. Nice. Now let's try pushing it along. Yep. There we go. Now lasso, and pull. Jump on the apple. Just need it to increase the water level. Oh, let me up on. Really? Can't get up. Sinking. Oh, that sucks.